Hey guys, I'm here with Bruno. He is the most handsomest nerd on the panel of the Dota 2 boys here at the International. Man, you become a sensation overnight. How are you feeling about all the ladies?
I'm excited. I can't stop receiving Skype invitations, Facebook invitations. You know how huge the Dota community is with the ladies? So I'm getting all of them. Sorry, Tobi.
That's fair enough, man. Just don't take my Dro Ranger. How do you actually keep all these stats in your head? Like, do you keep them down on a piece of paper? Are you using your laptop? Or are you just a machine?
Have you not seen my notepad? This is here. It's full of stats right here. All these notes. No, there are no pennies drawing. It's all in here. So old-fashioned style.
So you don't actually use anything virtual? You're a classic man,
no,
pen and paper.
Of course. I mean, I'm a software developer, but who needs computers?
As far as the whole tournament goes, is just to get off the top of your head to see what you can pull out with, is there one stat that leaves all other stats behind for you?
Yeah, Morphling winning. Come on, what is that? I mean, Animage was enough last year, but Morphling is getting boring, isn't it, Tobi?
He is, man. He is. Seriously, I think there needs to be more SP. What do you think?
Sorry?
Spirit Breaker. I think we need to have more SP.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, he's the next hero. TI3, you'll see lots of Spirit Breaker, for sure.
What about Shadow Fiend?
Shadow Fiend? Oh, man. I want Yafet's back for Shadow Fiend, you know? You'll get so excited, I know it.
That I will, man. That I will. Without leaving stats behind, we go pure emotional. Leave the mechanical part behind. Winner for this competition, after you see Na'Vi play today, after you see IG play today and LGD, who do you think is going to be your top three and in what positions?
Oh, positions, that's hard. I mean, it's Na'Vi, LGD and IG for me, but I can't say. I believe that the heart of the Ukrainians is too strong and they'll give us a great best of five finals. But I mean, it will depend on you. You know, I have a stat on you as well. I'm writing down every time you get excited about a team fight and what happens.
You can fit that on that piece of paper?
Well, no, I have a huge one for that one.
That's beautiful, man.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. Any last things you want to say about Seattle? Like, what have you really been enjoying most about Seattle while being here?
Oh, well, of course, the tournament, the secret shop is awesome. And I haven't seen anything else from Seattle. I've been here all day, all night.
You got planned some time to, like, have a bit of a tour, have a look around, jump up a space needle?
I'll take you. It'll be your tour, the best tour.
So guys, next video coming from the nightlife of Seattle. We will be visiting every kind of place that gives anime girls that dress as Dota 2 heroes. Thanks, Bruno, and we'll see all you guys in town.